Also new this morning, cops say alcohol was involved in a rollover crash that sent two people to the hospital. It's happened just before 2 o'clock this morning here in Osuna and San Pedro in northeast Albuquerque. Police say that SUV there lost control and smashed into a fence at the Arroyo del Oso golf course. The two people inside were rushed to the hospital. They should be okay. Officers say both were drunk.